It's a beautiful day, man, out here in Cali, man. Look at it, bro. Got a little breeze to it. My boy Apollo chilling, you feel me? How y'all doing, certified gang? I wanted to show y'all something over here, man. My mom got herself a little garden going, bro. The seeds you plant, you got to keep on working on them. Keep growing them, and they will sprout into something beautiful. You feel me? I'm out here preaching to y'all, you feel me? But real talk, man. Like, plant your seeds, for real. Like, work on yourself. If football's your craft, basketball, baseball, whatever it is, you feel me, is your craft. Work on it. You feel me? Water every single day, and you will grow into something great, bro. You just got to stay there through the process, through the rain, through the gloomy weather, all of that, bro. What's good, certified gang? It's your boy Keiko, and I'm back with another video, back with another banger, man. And today is a very, very special day, a long anticipated day, man. Today is my first day at my new Juco Compton College, man. My first practice. I think it's just a workout, whatever, but we gonna call it a practice, man. My first workout with my new team. Y'all know the journey, man. I went from being in Indiana, you feel me? Being in Indiana State as a walk-on, getting hurt, getting in trouble, coming out here supposed to play. I wasn't even gonna play football no more, man. But by the blessings of God, I found football again, man. And it's just crazy to have this opportunity, man. It's my last chance. The real last chance, you, man. This is my last chance. I remember I was told, you feel me, in high school that I would never play a down in college football. And I'm going to prove everybody wrong. Just wait to it, you feel me? But anyways, we're back with another banger, Dindini. And today is my first practice. That's why we on the phone cam with it. And I'm just going to bring y'all throughout my day, man. Day in the life of a JUCO football player. Just so I can see how JUCO football life is in Cali, you feel me? Now, if you know JUCO football here in Cali, man, Compton College has a little bit of reputation over the past years for not being the best, but I just believe that you can change anything as long as you put your mind to it. So I want to change the culture at Compton College this season, and hopefully you guys are just along with me for the journey, man. But today's just a blessing, and I want to thank you guys for, I don't know, you know, without you guys, I wouldn't be here right now. So basically, I'm just going to bring y'all throughout the day, man. I got my first practice at 5. My DB coach was telling me that it's probably going to be conditioning. You feel me? You already know how it is as a football player. That conditioning, we don't like that. But we got to do what we got to do to get better, you feel me? So I'm going to just bring you throughout my day. Got practice at 5, man. I got to drive like an hour away because coach is having to practice. You know, we can't have it on campus right now because all this COVID stuff. But soon we will be on campus. But anyways, hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Hopefully, you'll get to see some of my teammates, meet some of my teammates. We'll see how it go. And hopefully, they welcome me with open arms. Leave a like down below. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Follow me on IG. Tell them what it is, Rosie. It's more than football, baby. We more than just a sport. As y'all boys can see, it is 1:26 right now, but California traffic ain't no joke. So I'm about to, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to get on my horse. I'm probably going to leave here about like 2:30-ish, you feel me? Just to be safe, you know, practice at 5. Now, while we got this little downtime, I might as well explain to y'all the difference between California JUCO football than the rest of the JUCOs out there, you feel me? First and foremost, California JUCO football, you don't get no scholars. There ain't no scholars, man. Like, these other JUCOs, they give you a scholarship, there's dorms and everything like that. Man, out here in California, there ain't no dorms. There ain't none of that. You literally gotta play football. Some of these dudes is working, you feel me? And it's a struggle. It's hard, you feel me? So that's what just makes me respect California JUCO ball so much, you know what I'm saying? And with Compton College, I don't know, you know, what the facility's like and everything like that. As we progress, you know, y'all gonna get the tour and we'll see everything about it. But bro, all I know, like I said, it's just crazy, man, being out here and experiencing this. So that's what I wanna give you guys, is just this full JUCO experience. And that's why I'm putting myself through it, you feel me? No matter if I don't get no other scholars, man, because if y'all didn't know, my D1 clock is pretty much over at this point. My time spent at Indiana State ate that up. But I could still go D2, I could go overseas. We can see what we're gonna do. But even if I don't get those opportunities, I wanna show you guys this, you feel me? Do not give up. If I'm doing this, you could do it too, you feel me? But anyways, let me show y'all what's in my bag today.
All right, so these are the first doinks I got for the day, but I'm gonna be real with y'all, bro. I probably ain't gonna wear these, but I always like to bring two pairs of cleats just in case. And you know what I'm saying? If one of the teammates needs a cleat or something, if they wear a size 11, they could wear these, man. But I'm just gonna bring these. What else I got in here, you feel me? I got me a Next Trim mouthpiece. Shout out Next Trim, man. They always give me right, feel me? We got that John. What else we got? We got some cutter gloves, the black Johns. I gotta find my white ones. But in there, I got my black ones and my real ones. Yes, sirree, Bobby. These are probably gonna be the cleats I end up wearing, man. The Nike 360s and the all white. Now they dirty than a mug, boy, because I use these so much. But these are like my practice cleats now. So these are definitely
going in D-bag.
Got me a gridiron gear leg sleeve on. Ain't wearing a sleeve on this one. Or I might. I don't know what I'm going to do. But you feel me? Got the little low-cut Nike socks on. You feel me? Nike long sleeve.
And I know a lot of y'all going to be like, Keiko, man, you supposed to be the drip guy. You barely got any drip on today. Listen, it's the first practice. I can't come out there like that. You feel me? I got to see what they like. That, you know what I'm saying? I got to see what everything like first. You feel me? So that's what we wearing for today. I guess the next time I catch y'all when I'm on the way to practice, bro. Today is just a great day. You feel me? Not only do I got this opportunity, but I just got another opportunity at life, man. So many of us take our lives for granted. Living and waking up the next day, we take that for granted, bro. But just to be here is great. So no matter what happens along this journey, bro, I'm going to always be grateful. And a lot of y'all always be asking me, like, Keiko, how do you deal with, like, people hating on you? How do you keep on pushing, bro? You just got to believe here, man, and not listen to what nobody else say, man. They don't understand your situation. They don't understand the vision God gave you. So you just got to keep it pushing, bro. And that's the type of energy I just want to bring to Compton, bro. Because like I said, they're not known for being a great school. But I just want to bring that mindset there like, hey, bro, yeah, who cares what people think? We know who we is. You feel me? So stuff like that, man. But I'm just sitting here chilling. Like I said, I'm really just wasting time and talking to y'all and all that. You know, we about to get out here and get on the way, man. All right, y'all boys, man. We are on the way. It's almost 2 o'clock. And a lot of y'all be like, bro, chill. It's only 2. Your practice at 5. But it's better to be early than late. You know what I'm saying? I just really be thinking sometimes. I'm like, bro, watch. Just watch. Just wait. Wait until y'all see the finished product. Everything, man. A lot of y'all may not be rocking with me right now, but y'all going to be rocking with me soon. But hold up. I got to show y'all something. Now, y'all already know. Mally the Malibu done came through. I mean, parked next to a Ram. You feel me? That's a nice truck. But you know, Mally the Malibu, she got that thing on. You even thick as hell. You feel me? Now, look. I ain't even got to do too much. She knows me. Watch. She knows me. Let me put this on top. She knows me. Look at that. She unlocked just for me like that. I love you, baby. Mally done got a little bit of a transformation. If y'all paid attention to my car video when I got this, look, this was black. You know, I done switched it off for that red thing. She done got sexy on your boy. I love you, baby. Now, to be real with y'all boys, man, I'm going to let y'all know this right now. I don't know how much they going to let me film or if I'm going to be able to film at all, man. Like I said, it's the first day with this team, and I do want to treat it serious, man. Like, I really want to, you know what I'm saying, play football again. I'm not just doing the YouTube for that reason. You don't just do YouTube. So, I don't know if they're going to let me film a lot. We're going to have to see how they rocking with me. But, you know, just stay tuned for the vlog. Like, how can you not enjoy the vlog? We having a good time, but we talking about football, man. You know what I'm saying, man? Now, come on, man. I'm just trying to make it a practice, bro. I'm trying to make it a practice. And you talking about your fuel level is low, baby. I'm sorry I didn't feed you, but I'm about to get you right real quick. Hey, right now, Mally feeling like how it feel like when you get done with practice on a Thursday and y'all got that team dinner, you feel me, right before your game on Friday, bro. That's how Mally's feeling right now. So I know how that feel. So we just going to go to the gas station and get her fueled up before we get to practice, man. Oh, we sliding in the city with a Nike check. Your girl tells me I'm her president. She got to elect. She lay me down in the bed. She give me kisses. I get erect. Woo! I be snapping sometimes, boy. I just be in the car. I be bored sometimes. You know what I'm saying? I just like to have that good energy, bring it into practice and all that, man. We gonna get right. We gonna put it at work today, baby. We gonna put it at work. Yes, sir.
Now, how much is Mally gonna cost me? Cause $379. It ain't that bad, man. Cali prices, it be $4. I mess with $379.
Yeah, Sirski. Open her up.
Oh yeah, this is my favorite part right here, boy. Oh. Let's see how she doing. All right, show me what I did, man. Let's see. Half a tank. Let's see how she feels about that. Yeah, shawty, I just filled you up about half a tank. You know what I'm saying? Like, is you satisfied? Is you cool with that?
No. I'm still hungry.
Listen, I know you're still hungry and all that, but you got to realize, bro, like, I don't got $1 million. I can't fill you up full all the time.
Well, I need more. I'm still hungry.
Listen, if you really going to have an attitude with me, we just met. Like, can you calm down? Like, can we settle into the relationship first?
I'm not going to drive for you.
You really not going to drive for me? Yes, because I'm hungry. Oh,
okay. Calm down, baby.
It's on?
Yes.
We rolling? All right, certified game. We on the way to practice, man. Like I said, I'm hyped. You feel me, coach? Listen, Listen, I just want to talk to you, Coach Dorsey, man-to-man, one-on-one. Listen, Coach, I got to go an hour and a half to get to practice. You feel me? Compton's already far from me, but Coach, you decided to make it further. Now I'm driving an hour and a half just to get to practice. But, you know, I ain't gonna complain. We just going to keep it going and keep it rolling, you feel me? But an hour and a half, Coach, can I get some gas money? Put it on my seatbelt to be safe. Can I get some gas money, Coach? But anyways, we got, look at, show them. We got the Apple CarPlay, you know what I'm saying? So we know where we're going. But as you can see, it says an hour and 33 minutes. And we about to enjoy this ride. By the way, Slim's behind the camera, feel me? Slim always getting us right, man. She come to everything with me. You see me, Slim gonna be with me. She might join the football team. You gonna join the football team?
Yes, sir.
Just so you feel me? Hey, I ain't gonna let nobody tackle you. I'll hit them for you, okay? Mm-hmm. All right.
I want to guard Kendrick Bourne.
Bro, come on now. Bro, she is.
I said it Kendrick as a Bourne. Joke because you think I like him so much.
Bro, Kendrick Bourne?
I am.
Bro. All right, wait till I get to the league. Kendrick Bourne's the first person I want to play.
First of all, I think he's a free agent. I don't even think
he's. No, he went to the Patriots.
Oh, he did? Yeah. Oh, that's right.
Listen, Kendrick, listen. You may not know me, but I don't like you.
I don't care about him.
Okay. All right. We on the way. We all about football. We can't flirt right now. Not quick.
But you so sexy.
Man, you sexy. All right, certified gang. So we are making it there, man. It's 4:54, bro. I don't know if y'all seen the time that we left at, bro, but I'm telling you, bro, like, this was a journey to get out here, man. Cali traffic is no joke, so I don't know how much I'm going to be able to film or nothing or anything or what's happening with it, but, yeah, we almost there. All right, y'all boys, we here. See, it's a normal-looking park, but I see the guys over there, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I probably ain't going to get that much footage and all that, but I'm trying to put in this work, you feel me? So I get footage when I can. And with that being said, practice is over with. Listen, I meant to like film more y'all, but I really couldn't get into it, man. As far as the first day, pretty decent, you feel me? We learned the basics. We wasn't supposed to do one-on-ones, but we ended up doing one-on-ones. I did all right, you feel me? A couple, I got caught looking in the backfield. A couple, you feel me? I locked up. But, yeah, bro, it's just about learning and continuing to go. But it was a good first day. Coaches, you know, seemed to like me, seemed to be rocking with me and all that. So it was just the first day. So we just continuing to keep it going and continuing to work and grind and all of that, man. It's still a day in the life of the Juco football player. It's about 7 at night. You know what I'm saying? Slim next to my side, you feel me? You feel me? You seen that TikTok thing when they like, but she's not black, you know. Oh, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, we just sliding through the city, man. It was a good practice. If I got any clips, because I think Coach Mack took a couple picks and flicks and whatnot. You know what I'm saying? So I will catch y'all when we get back to my side of town. We are back at the crib with it, man. It is late at night now, man. I'm sore. I'm tired. All right, y'all boys, so I'm out of Slim Curry right now, bro. I think I'm going to just stay at her house or whatever, bro. But it was a good first day, like I was saying, man. It's just a blessing to be here and to be able to, you know what I'm saying, play the sport that I love so much, man. We still got a lot of work to do, you feel me? Obviously, I didn't have a perfect practice. But I say for a good first day, it was good, you feel me? And the coaches was rocking with me and all of that, man. And like I said, bro, this is just a journey and it's just getting started, man. You know what I'm saying? The dudes on the team, they seem cool and whatnot. Man, we gonna get out and walk and all that. But yeah, the dudes on the team, they seem all cool and they seem like good people, you feel me? And I think I could rock with them, you feel me? So it just feels good, man, to finally get out there. Finally, you know, get into what I've been working towards, you know what I'm saying? And it's just gonna continue to be a journey. I'm pretty sure we gonna have setbacks. We gonna have things we gotta keep fighting for. But if you're watching this right now, remember, I never gave up, so you shouldn't give up. You feel me? I'm not perfect. I mess up just like you guys mess up, bro. But it's about learning from your mistakes And just because things are the way they are now doesn't mean they'll be that way forever. You feel me? Just remember that when you grinding, when you out here doing your thing. You know what I'm talking about? But our next practice is on Sunday. You know what I'm saying? That one's a little bit earlier at 9 a.m., 10 p.m., 10 a.m., something like that. So we just going to get after it. You feel me? Coaching staff seem cool. Like I said, bro, good, good group of people and everything like that. So with that being said, that's the end of this vlog. Leave a like down below. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. And the journey's just getting started, baby. I'm out.